Hey, what's up everybody? You are watching Inscp content, and in today's video I will show you guys how to get root access to your Raspberry Pi using Winscp and putty. Winscp is a very useful program that allows you to send files from your Windows PC to the Pi, and it lets you edit most of the files that are on the Pi's SD card. By default, you are not allowed to delete or change files that require root access. For instance, I wanted to add the Brutal Doom mod to my Retropie. Now to do this, I have to replace files that require root access. In my OPT folder, I have to replace these two files, and right now I have no permission to do that. I get this error, permission denied. Now if you look at the owner of this folder, it says owner root, and we cannot delete these files. The only files we can edit or delete right now are files where the owner is Pi. So let's get that root access. To get started, you will need two programs, putty and Winscp. You can find links to both these programs in the description below. Let's start putty. Hostname is Retropie. Login is Pi, and the password is Raspberry. Now type this line, or just copy paste it from the descriptions into putty. Type sudo nano / etc / ssh / sshd _ config. Scroll down to this line. Permit root login without password. Delete the without password part and replace it with yes. You're gonna press Ctrl X, save modified buffer. You're gonna choose yes. File name to write to, just press enter. Next, we are going to set a password for our root user. Type sudo passwd root. I'm gonna go with Raspberry just to keep it simple. Password successfully changed, so we are done for now. Last thing we need to do for our changes to take effect is reboot the Pi. So we're gonna type sudo reboot and wait for the Pi to reboot. Now let's go back into Winscp. We're gonna log in with root, password Raspberry. Always make sure that you have view hidden files enabled. To do this, you go to options, click on panels, click show hidden files, click OK, and we're done. We are now logged in as root, so let's get back to our opt folder. Here we have the files I could not delete before, but thanks to our root access, we are now allowed to freely delete all the files we please. If you find this video helpful, please click that like and subscribe button, and if you have any questions, just leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.